Gehen wir mal weiter hier.
The worst pain, the cruelest blows, they make us who we are. Do you see that?
Die Physik der Haare ist auch ziemlich fett, ne?
She won't lose them again, her mother, her lover. She won't forget. She won't let them slip from her. Like light fading as eyes close. She will hold them.
Oh.
It's hanging from above.
Ja, hängt hier ein bisschen rum, ne?
Bones, limbs, arms. What evil has happened here? It's coming for you.
Gehen wir mal da oben gucken, oder? Geworden. Okay. Das ist creepy, ey. Ja, aber halt, bevor ich jetzt hier weitergehen. Mal eben gucken, ob da draußen noch was zu entdecken war. Aber es ist halt anscheinend wie bei jedem Spiel. Rechtsrum ist der richtige Weg und linksrum Loot oder was zu entdecken. Aber ja, hier nichts. Ich meine, Loot gibt es hier sowieso nicht. So wie das aussieht. Kann ich auch ausdrücken? Nein. Da ist dicht.
Skulls.
Sieht immer noch so dunkel aus, ne? Obwohl ich es ziemlich hell gemacht habe. Aber ja. Das muss wohl so sein. Was soll da hidden sein? Hiddensee? Oh. Ah, nächste Rune. Da habe ich beim ersten Teil nicht alle geschafft und da haben wir auch schon eins verpasst. Das zweite fehlt.
Glamour was killed by some evil force, found dead in the snow, bloated and black. His body could not be taken to burial because he was held fast.
Dementsprechend habe ich Teil 1 auch nicht auf 100%. Weil halt die Runen sind die einzigsten Erfolge gewesen bei Teil 1. Ich weiß jetzt nicht, wie es hier ist. Aber könnte sein, ne? Ja, mach ich. Oh ja, da ist ein Gesicht. Steinriese. Oh. Cool. Oh, Baum des Lebens. Cool. Yggdrasil.
they know that the gods and spirits affect man's path. All the misfortune that befalls man lies at their feet. If you have eyes to see, you see their presence and their power. Keep your eyes open, traveler, and you might see their faces.
Okay. Ich versuche es. Ach, guck mal, die Schneckennudel da unten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 von denen. Okay. Ja, mach ich. Ich werde mein Bestes geben.
Something dark, Sam.
You need to go up there.
Don't let them see you coming.
You need to find out.
Don't let the monsters find you.
You can do this, Sam. We believe in you.
Big man.
She knows what it's like to fear. As a child, scared of the night, her mother's soft voice calmed her. But now, she's alone. And there's more to fear than just the darkness. There are ghosts that walk in the noonday sun. Monsters that climb out from under the bed. Some shadows can't just be dispelled with light. Some shadows don't want to scare you. They want your blood. Your flesh. Your life. But the voices are calling.
Geil. Dunkler und gruseliger. Jetzt wird's wieder hell. Osterei, ja. Ja, man sieht die gerade gar nicht, ne? Die ist unterm Chat. Schleichen.
We want to keep moving towards it.
We'll lead you to where you need to be.
No, she can't get in here. Find another way.
You can do this.
It's easy to turn back, turn away. When every nerve is screaming with fear, be safe, be quiet, run and hide, run away. But to turn back is to lose yourself, lose your way, defeated and dead-eyed. And the path ahead is clear. soaked in blood and bile, but beacon bright and clear.
Geil, wie sich die Bäume wegbiegen.
Maybe this time she can't.
This fear can't drag you down.
We have chosen this place for a reason.
So many voices.
What is this place?
So loud.
What if this fear is worth
listening to? Gesicht? Nee.
You can feel it, that voice.
Dir für ein abgefahrenes Ritual?
I journey to these darkest lands to heal those overcome by fear and hate. However dark it seemed, I always found a ray of light. In this wretched land, by far the darkest of them all. It seemed the shadow will never lift. But I knew I would find my light.
Who is he? He knows her.
He feels us.
Reaching out to us in the dark.
You have to help him, Senua.
This is our quest.
This is our destiny.
Our mission.
Senua. Would you give your life for these outsiders?
In my darkest hour, it was an outsider who saved me.
This man, his kin killed yours. You should want his blood, not to give him aid. Oh. Have lost your way.
Weg hier, Alter. Oder da rein. Irgendwie sehen viele Steine aus wie Gesichter, ne? Setting ist total geil, ey. Bei Teil 1, das fing ja an im Wald. Das sah fantastisch aus. Da ging es an den Strand, dann auch an so ein Setting da. Hammer.
Will never understand this power. is coming.
I don't want to go down there.
You have to. She has no choice.
There's no other path.
But he will drown in the blood.
Blood and bones and bodies.
Blood and bones and bodies.
I don't want to die with me.
I can't stand it anymore. I can't. Shh, don't.
Creepy as fuck.
Screaming, the screaming.
Horrible.
The bone. The sound is creaking. Snapping. Close your eyes. Finish. The sound is worse. The murder.
Cuts through the chaos. He is her next sign, the next step on her path. She will bathe in blood, her sword will sing, and she will free him.
Oh.
A dark tribe.
She has a sword! She's like to attack!
Flawless victory. Mann, ich aber auch. Hier denn los? Hey, hey, hey. Hörst du auf? Junge. Hey. Junge.
Cut me loose.
So, Arm ab.
What's he going to do?
What is your name?
Senua.
I've been waiting for you.
Do it. Do it now. It's here. Help me. His voice terrifies.
Na, hat er Thor beschworen.
She is coming. Can you feel her? She can feel it. Something from the other world is coming.
Oh. Unverbrannt. Okay. Alter, das ist Vulkan. Run mal hier. Wenigstens schönes Wetter.
Lucky. Come on.
It all just stopped.
Yeah, it's daybreak. She'll have to hide from the light now.
Uh-huh.
She will hunt us. Find our trail as soon as she can. You're not safe now. Let's go.
Hey, ho. Let's go.
Who are you?
My name is Fargrimur. I come from a settlement nearby. I came here to seek help.
He almost died.
The Freyslaug had fallen to the Draugr.
And to something else.
I walked into a massacre.
What was that?
And they took me as well.
But he was not like
Why
the
were
others?
You bound to that pole? What were the Draugr doing?
I'm calling to the creature, drawing her forth with
her.
Thunder and God.
A creature called through death.
And I was an offering.
Tiger.
But why? Why were they calling it? It killed them.
Are we safe now?
They seem to worship her.
He seems too calm. What if she comes back?
Her dark heart seems to speak to their own. I mean, all the old gods have left these lands, so...
We should leave as well.
We find new ones where we can.
This land is cursed, Senua. We will only find death.
Wir gucken mal zusammen.
Everyone is dying, and you know they will blame
you. Achso, ne, der will da lang. Ne, dann warte mal kurz.
What are you going to do? What can we do? Follow him.
Da ist nämlich ein Gesicht. Hahaha. Da-dum. Ein Baum. Siehst du? 2 von 16.
They once said that Loki lies imprisoned in a cave, trapped by his enemies, who set a serpent above to drip venom on his face.
Midgard-Schlange.
His wife, Sigyn, sits beside to catch the venom in a bowl. But when she must leave to empty it, poison falls unabated. His pain is so great that he thrashes and writhes. And here above, we see the earth shake and break apart.
So war das mit der Kontinentenverschiebung. Okay, verstehe. Wo guckst du hin, Lady? Okay. Haben wir schon ein Gesicht entdeckt. Ein zweites. A settlement needs your help.
I need to return home to my people.
Go with him. He can help you.
If you come with me, I will offer you what help I can. But I have to warn you, the creature stalks my village. We can offer you refuge for a time, but not safety.
You've seen her before.
They have no hope.
To my cost. To everyone's cost. She haunts this
they
land.
Have lost
from here
everything.
To my village in Red Hills.
If we go with him, she will find us.
We will find her.
Maybe you can fight her, Senua.
Maybe, baby. Warte kurz, Digga. Bin gleich bei dir. Nur mal eben was gucken. Ah, hier. Rune. Schon wieder eins verpasst? Das glaube ich nicht. Vielleicht sind sie dieses Mal durcheinander. Jetzt haben wir gar nicht zugehört, ne? Komm.
Die Skalds sagen, dass Grettir fought und den Droiger Glamour killed. But not before Glamour had cursed him. His strength would be turned against him. His deeds bring death and exile. And he would be always before Grettir's eyes, making him afraid to be alone. He saw all sorts of phantoms wherever he looked. And thus, people who see things that aren't there are said to have Glamour's eyes.
Jetzt wissen wir, wo das englische Wort Glamour herkommt. Oder Glamorous.
You're from Orkneyr, by your accent. How did you come here?
As a slave. I have the slave master tied down there.
He brought you here.
The master.
Maybe he escaped.
We don't know his name.
We do now.
We don't know his name, but his face rings a bell.
Þorgestur of Borgarvirki.
There. We need to go there. He knows. You know it? Can you tell me how to get there?
Yes, but why would you want to go there? I'll kill you. Worse.
You need to go there somewhere.
Don't doubt. Don't be a coward. He can help you.
He will show you the way.
You don't need that monster.
What was the name?
Thorgestr.
By the gods. What a terrible thing this is. The Draugr were always savage. Worse than I ever thought possible. I believed that with time we could claw back our land.
He wished that,
but he didn't believe it.
He has no hope.
Well, this gets darker, bloodier with each day that passes.
Ja, der Kollege ist noch festgebunden, das ist gut.
Look. Monster Thorgestr is still there.
Still alive.
What are you going to do, Senua?
You know what to do.
We don't need him anymore.
What do you want to do about him?
Nothing. Leave him.
I don't need him. You can tell me where I need to go.
He cares about him.
Stupid. Well, if you leave him, he will die. Draugr. Or simply starvation.
Don't doubt, Senua.
If the Draugr took him, it would be no less than he deserves.
Help me.
She is weak.
Don't feel pity. He doesn't deserve it.
She cannot do it.
Something about him. She saw it. Not just a monster. She saw it. A ray of light.
He is evil. There is no choice. So stupid. She's not listening.
Schon Vater und Sohn, ne?
She is saving him.
That monster.
A wound looks bad, Þorgestur.
I don't want to talk to you.
Well, if you accept my hospitality, I can have it treated. You will not make it far alone.
I will come with you. But this changes nothing. Not expect any gratitude from me or my father.
Okay. How could I?
Find her.
You still haven't told me what she is, Ildtoga.
So many questions.
She's a giant. They awaken at sundown.
Ildtoga.
Huh?
A giant.
A cursed land.
But now she has help. Fargrimmar knows this land.
Many have tried to fight them, but all have failed. They're immortal. Maybe the gods can kill them, but there are no gods in these lands.
Nah.
The giants, they hide by day and hunt at night. You may think, well, at least there's some respite by day. But know this, the nights grow longer. And come winter,
there is no day.
Just endless night.
Stimmt. Das ist ja im Norden so. Dann könnt ihr euch das schön nochmal reinziehen auf YouTube. Und natürlich Abo nicht vergessen, Daumen hoch, kommentieren. Glocke anmachen, damit ihr keinen weiteren Stream verpasst und auch kein Video auf YouTube. Und dann würde ich sagen, sehen wir uns morgen. Bis dann, Leute. Bye, bye.